once again. A welcome message.
Look at it. 8 inches wide and capable of storing a whopping 80 kilobytes. Stolen by our friends at the CIA, the disk held the launch codes to Soviet nukes.
You
object of power. Looks like the Hiss have latched onto it. We need to quench it. It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like the channel's been changed. The boards in charge here, their pyramids in the Bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
Oh,
There you are. You were gone. Cut off. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom. This must open the door. Thank you. have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom. Alberto Tomasi, head of comms.
All right, take this down.
The hiss got him.
The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant authorities. The mysterious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy in Havana was caused by sonic weaponry in the hands of a foreign power. Numerous personnel have damage to the inner ear, but most are expected to make a full recovery.